Hello, it is I, your good friend, North Sentinel Island, July 1946. Good, go. There we go. Two of ones, they're just directly north of you. And yeah. Just wipe him out. There we go. Imperatita. I guess you could call it one of the better soundtracks. No. You know where you two are going. There. Cut off the Soviets. Not cut off the Soviets, I mean cut off the units that are fighting the Soviets. I mean, I swore when I began this game I'd be planning it in a strategic fashion. Clearly, I am not. There you go. Mm-hmm. go, there we go. Go, 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 gentlemen. Go, 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 go. Better. Yeah. Let's do one of these. Get my stability up. Make that go down. A little too late now. Our support all up, regardless, is through the roof. And that's keeping these people doing what they're doing. Good. What are you guys doing? Nothing. Attack. Guys look like they're demoralized. I'm gonna give it a go. So that's good. Things are definitely looking up. How's this war going? definitely seems like it's like all quiet on the Western on this front. If we push, we could have won it by now. What do I need? Tungsten. Buy it from a socialist brother. And that's that. I mean, it's things are doing good so far. Good at Trabzon. Thought I clicked you there. I obviously did not. Now Greece decided to join in. Yeah, they're at war of Greece. And Greece unfortunately got Constantinople. That's, I mean, it means a lot of things. I know if like a superior walks in instead of saying 10 hut, you say Octum. Good. They have low supplies in Arabia. I'll be darned. I assume this is one again. I don't know if you ever listened to the Pachelbel rant, but if you notice it, this is the frickin' just another rehash of the Pachelbel canon. Dun, 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 dun. No, you hear it. Yep, you can hear it. Uh-oh, we're cut off. I need to panic. I need to absolutely panic. Oh no, we're cut off. It's like Madagascar all over again, but, you know, obviously a lot smaller. Anyway, go there. Good. Well, Navy crap can we do? We're nearing the end of the game, so we can't really build more stuff. We didn't mine lunch yet. Keep going north. Get to a port. You guys know where you're going. There. Good, but I'm done blabbering for today. Like, subscribe, visit me on my website, evilsexoffender.com, and when we come back next time, we'll figure out who to bomb. Thank you.